Thanks, Josh. There were some split loyalties in Dunmore for tonight's playoff game between the Philadelphia Eagles and Chicago Bears.
And while some folks, of course, were rooting for their favorite team, they were also supporting a Dunmore native who coaches for the Bears. Eyewitness News reporter Rachel Espaillat explains.
Joe Papa is a Green Bay Packers fan, but why is he so interested in an Eagles and Bears game? Even more puzzling, why is he pulling for his arch rival?
I shouldn't even be rooting for them today, but I have to.
That's because of Chicago's defensive coordinator, Vic Fangio. He's a Dunmore native, and they played football together at Dunmore High School.
He was one of the younger kids on our team when I was a senior, and he played because he put it out there.
Even from a young age, those who knew Fangio saw success on the horizon. People who remember playing Little League with him say it's his heart and hard work that's gotten him this far. That dedication has led Fangio to be one of the most respected coordinators in the NFL.
And he puts the Bears in the situation today due to his work ethic, due to his intelligence, due to where he came from and who he is.
And some sports fans say he is the best of the best.
This is not a defensive coordinator in the NFL. This is the defensive coordinator for the best defense in the NFL.
His career could be on to new heights. Fangio has been mentioned as a potential NFL head coach, and even though Dunmore Mayor Tim Burke is a hardcore Eagles fan, he and the rest of Fangio's hometown are supporting him all the way.
Whatever team he went to in the NFL, he went to the top, and he deserves a head coaching job. And we like to see that in Dunmore, whether he gets it or not. We're proud of how far he's gone.
I'd root for him no matter where he goes.
Fangio has been with the Bears since 2015. In Dunmore, Rachel Espaillat, Eyewitness News.
In all, Fangio has spent 19 years in the NFL as a defensive coordinator.
And his first coordinator job was at his alma mater under legendary head coach Jack Henses from 1979 to 1981. And